you, Aubrey, for the great intro. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to episode number 9 of my season of Pyramid. And currently, my returning team is Breezy Op Station 87 and justin271995. I hope you were watching last time because Aubrey and Justin managed to break the bank in the winner's circle because they won $325,000. Off a bit of a technicality, I guess you can say. When they said gate, and the actual answer was fence, and I decided to give it to them. But today, not only do we have Aubrey and Justin here, we also have 412hamrock, ReadyUnknownFox, and as a spectator, Craig 1996 Television.
Craig S.
And of course, Hunter and Jay will be your. And last time we had Rodney and Gary, but Craig was also a participant too, in a prior game. And also, it's now time. What do you guys say? Should we get to this game?
Yeah.
Okay,
let's do it.
Okay, I know you guys are ready, so how about we get to our 6 subjects? We have pans but no pots, ski bums, get the lead out or get the let out, it's ancient history, it grows on you, and letter by letter. Now, first of all, before we go on, I will type out the subjects just so everybody can see them.
Yeah.
Okay, I have given the 6 categories to these 4 players. And Aubrey and Justin, you are the returning team with $325,500. $325,500 to be exact. And also, since you guys are the returning team, Aubrey and Justin, you guys get first dibs on the subject that you want. Which will it be?
Which one are you thinking, Aubrey?
Letter by letter?
No, let's do that one.
All right, letter by letter.
All right, letter by letter, and just so I can, just so I'm clear on this, who is going to give again, Justin?
Yeah.
All right, so we'll go to intermission here, and I'll give the answers to Justin.
Okay.
All right, I have given the answers to Justin, and Aubrey and Justin, you guys have chosen letter by letter, and Justin, you are to describe to Aubrey, I gave you the wrong one, so hold on. Okay, I have given the right answers to Justin this time, and you guys have chosen letter by letter. I apologize about that, so I apologize about the little mix-up, but anyways, I have given the right ones to Justin, and anyways, here we go. You guys have chosen letter by letter. Justin, you are to describe to Aubrey things that have letters. Things that have letters. Clock will start when you give the first clue, Justin. Once again, things that have letters. L-E-T-T-E-R-S. Clock will start when you give the first clue, Justin. Ready, go!
A, B, C, E, F.
Yeah. Alphabet.
Right. Pass. J, B, A, S, M,
B. Initial?
Right.
Okay.
Game show.
Network?
Right.
Your best.
basement here.
Okay.
Oh boy, I think this is kind of tough. When you have, I was hoping Justin would say sororities and.
Like a dormitory or gamma club or sorority. What was it?
Fraternity was the one we were looking for. Oh, fraternity.
Fraternity.
Okay. Fraternity
was. That's okay.
Still got six. So six nothing. Justin and Aubrey have six. Jay and Hunter have yet to go. And it's a good start though with six, Aubrey and Justin. So good job for you. And now Hunter and Jay,
right.
Your choice. Your choice now.
So, the ones that we have left, there's Panzer Noposki Bums Get the Blood Out, and Ancient History Goes On You. Which one would you think would work best, Hunter?
How about Ancient History?
Yeah, we'll do that one. It's Ancient History.
Okay, it's Ancient History it is.
Great.
Okay, I have given the answers to Jay, since he said he's going to give, and you guys have chosen It's Ancient History. Jay, you are to describe to Hunter things in the Bible. Things in the Bible. Clock will start when you give the first clue, Jay. And reminder, if you get six, you tie with Aubrey and Justin. If you get seven out of seven, that's $10,000 added to the Pyramid Bank, which is actually a $50,000. I misspoke at the last time because I started it at $50,000. And Aubrey and Justin cashed in on the jackpot last time. So it's at $50,000 if you can make the... If you can get 7 out of 7, you'll make the pot $60,000 for the winner's circle. And once again, Jay, you are to describe to Hunter things in the Bible. Once again, things in the Bible. Clock will start when you give the first clue, Jay. Once again, things in the Bible. Ready, go!
Heaven, but...
Hell.
Noah. 40 animals.
Ark.
Yep. It's a part of royalty.
Temple.
No, it's a person who's royal.
Pope.
Solomon is one of these.
Pass
that one. Thou shalt not steal. Thou shalt not steal. Thou shalt not murder.
Ten Commandments.
Yep. Adam and Eve were here. The Garden of...
Eden.
This person took on Goliath.
Repeat that?
The person who took on Goliath.
Pass.
Pass that one. Jesus could work these.
Disciples.
It's things that Jesus could work. He was a big man. We'll pass that one. Let's see, we were back.
I was hoping, Jay, you would say not a queen, but a...
Queen!
That was the first thing I said. That was the first thing I said.
And the the next one you didn't get, I thought Jay gave the best clue. He took on Goliath. Or you could say talk show host Letterman.
David!
Yeah.
There was one more that he missed as well.
Yeah. The last one you didn't get, Hunter, was Miracles. Was the last one. 6-4. Alright, It's Ancient History's gone. It's 6-4. And Aubrey and Justin have the lead. As I said, 6-4. And you now have the next selection, guys. Aubrey and Justin.
Both like them.
What would you like, Justin? You pick.
Maybe it grows on you? Well, let me take a look at the other ones.
Okay.
I guess we'll do it grows on you.
All right. It grows on you. You got it? Okay, we are back now, and I have given the answers to Justin, and we also have picked up NWB1989 along the way.
Wow, Vlad.
He's giving us a good impression of Elmer Fudd.
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
Hey.
Okay, and Aubrey and Justin, you guys have chosen It Grows on You. Justin, you are to describe to Aubrey things that grow. Things that grow. Clock will start when you give the first clue, Justin. Remember, you are to describe to Aubrey things that grow. Clock will start when you give the first clue. You guys have six. You can get 7 out of 7. That's $10,000 added to the bank for the winner's circle. Once again, things that grow. Clock will start when you give the first clue, Justin. Ready, go.
It's what's on your head.
Hair.
Another word, infant.
Baby.
Hammers and...
Nails.
It's how many people are in the country.
Population.
The blank of Eden.
Garden.
When you light a match, you get...
Fire.
And poison.
Ivy.
You got it! You got it! 7 out of 7. That is $10,000 going to the bank to make it $60,000.
That was nice.
Thanks, Jay.
Very good. You guys are up to 13. You guys are up to 13, like I said. And now we go to Jay and Hunter. You guys have pans but no pots. Get the lead out or get the lead out, however you want to say it, or ski bums. What's it gonna be, guys?
Hunter, what do you think about get the lead out?
That'd be fine.
We'll do that one then.
Get the lead out? Or get the lead
yes.
out? Okay. Okay, here we go. All right, we're back to proceedings, and I have given all the answers to Jay. And once again, Jay, you and Hunter need all 7 to stay in contention. Otherwise, if you don't get more than 2, then there's no way that you can, then the best that you can do with Aubrey and Justin is a tie. So, 2 or higher will keep you in the game. 2 or higher will keep you in. So for now, good luck to you, but let's just make it 7 out of 7. Just make it the best that you possibly can. You guys have chosen get the lead out. Jay, you are to describe to Hunter things that can be slow. Or slow things. You are to describe to Hunter things that can be slow or slow things if you want to put it in simpler terms or smaller terms. Once again, things that can be slow. Clock will start when you give the first clue, Jay. Slow things, like I said. Ready, go.
It's another sort of a clock that you have on your wrist.
Watch.
Good. Not running, but...
Walking.
Yep. The blank of life.
Repeat that?
The blank of life.
Pass.
It's a vehicle that can be put on the water.
A boat.
Yep. It's a thing where two friends... a lot.
Repeat that?
A musical could be sort of a...
A note?
No, it's a thing where two friends do. They get together and... Pass. It's a sort of syrup. It's some sort of syrup. It's,
maple syrup.
No. Cookies, you put this inside cookies.
Milk?
Pass. Cars, when cars are backed up, it's usually...
The engine? the,
when cars are backed up and you're late for something, it's because of...
traffic.
That's it. Where were we? The blank of life.
Not in my mind.
A bored blank.
Oh.
Ew.
The answer was game, Hunter. And the other one you did not get was... game was the answer. The next one you didn't get... I thought Jay gave a good clue. Musical play was the answer. And the last one that you didn't get was molasses. Molasses was the other one. So another four. You guys still have a chance.
Yeah, some cookies have molasses in them, so...
Oh!
13-8.
So we got another four.
13-8. Now, since Jay and Hunter are trailing, they get the next choice. Since that's
there's
how they go by on Pyramid.
Pots or ski bums. What would work best?
Since winter's almost over, let's go with ski bums.
Yeah, we'll do that one.
Okay.
Do ski bums.
Ski bums it is. Alright, we've resumed proceedings now. And you guys have, and Jay and Hunter have chosen ski bums, and Jay and Hunter, you guys are down 13-8. You guys need all seven to take the lead. And Jay, you are to describe to Hunter things associated with skiing, S-K-I-I-N-G. Things associated with skiing. Yes. Clock will start when you give the first clue, Jay. Once again, things associated with skiing. Ready, go.
The things that you wear on your hands, they're like mittens, but not.
Gloves.
Yep. They're sort of shoes that you usually wear when you're...
No shoes?
No, galoshes or these...
Boots.
Yes, boots. Place in Colorado, ski resort in Colorado.
Endeavor.
No, it's a ski
Rockies.
Resort. No, no, it's a place, it's a city... in Colorado. It's a type of church.
Pass.
Pass it. You wear these on your eyes. They're like glasses.
Goggles.
Yeah. The little white, the white stuff that falls from the sky.
Snow.
It's a place where you usually go when you're at a skiing resort. It's a place where you stay.
A lodge.
Yes. You usually ski on top of
the hill. Mountain.
No, it's mountain. A place in Colorado. It's a city. It's where the skiing resorts are.
Aspen.
You got it. You got it. Seven out of seven. Seven out of seven. You guys got up to 15, and that's another $10,000 going to the winner's circle bank. To make it $70,000, so good job to you. So 15 is your final score, Hunter and Jay. We'll see if that holds out. And Justin and Aubrey, you guys have one category left with pans but no pots.
Okay.
So here we go. Okay, I have given the last category of pans but no pots to Justin. I've given him all seven answers, I should say. And Justin, you are to describe to Aubrey, you guys have pans but no pots. Justin, you are to describe to Aubrey things that begin with the letters P-A-N, or words that begin with the letters P-A-N. Things or words that begin with P-A-N, or pan. Clock will start when you give the first clue, Justin. Once again, words or things that begin with the letters P-A-N. Ready, go!
Another one for flapjacks.
Pancake.
When you're hurt, you're in so much.
Pain.
Right. Pass. The cartoon character, the pink.
Panther.
It's a type of canal.
Panama.
It's the bear in China.
Panda.
Right. When you're scared, you feel...
Panic.
Right. And this third one here, I have no idea how to say that. How to get that one.
You bet.
Okay, a person who doesn't talk yet.
Panama.
You got it! You got it! Seven out of seven! You guys just made the bank an even $80,000, and you inked yourself as winners again.
Woo! Nice going.
Thank you.
Oh, great job, guys. Great job.
Thank you, Craig.
Okay, now, first of all, before we go to break, who would you like to give for the bonus round?
I will.
Okay, Aubrey's going to give. Okay.
Okay.
All right, congratulations, all right. Aubrey and Justin. You guys have made it to the bonus round. You have $325,500, and you're going for an additional $80,000 now. And I have given the answers to Aubrey and Justin. And once again, in the bonus round, you cannot use prepositions, can't use your hands, use lisps. And if it has to come to a spelling, do so. And if you guys can make it there, you guys get another $80,000, and you can go up over $400,000. So good luck to you guys. And since Hunter and Jay ended up making seven out of seven, at least once or twice, to give them a little consolation prize, I'm going to give them $1,000 as a consolation prize for doing so.
Woo! Great.
That'll work out well.
Sweet.
Okay, so Aubrey and Justin, are you guys ready for the bonus round?
Oh.
Okay, take a deep breath, and let's see if you can get this. At this $80,000, first subject is for $50. You can see him right there. We have the pyramid tree. And right now, let's take a deep breath. Justin and Aubrey, good luck to you. We are all pulling for you. Now, everybody, please quiet. I would only like to hear Justin and or Aubrey. Once again. Okay.
We are playing one right now.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Okay. Here we go. Okay, for $80,000, your first subject is for $50. For $50. For $80,000. First subject is for $50. For $80,000. Here is your first subject. Go!
The Hilton, Holiday Inn, Howard Johnson.
Hotel James. Yes.
My name is Barbie, and I'm a little girl toy.
What a doll would say.
Champagne, confetti, streamers, party hat. Revolution.
Things you celebrate.
Revolution, confetti, champagne, party hat.
Things in a bar.
Party blowers. Revolution.
Things at a store.
No, Revolution, party hat. Streamers, confetti.
Things at birthdays?
Let's
talk
about it.
Next.
A candle, a lantern.
Things you blow out, things you light.
Soda, water, milk, a message, a musical, a concert, a costumed musical.
Things at a stadium?
A concert, a band concert, a dress play, a dress musical.
Things reviewed?
Let's go back to the first one.
Next.
Resolution, party hat, party blowers, champagne, confetti. Champagne, confetti, party hat, party blowers.
Things at a party?
No, let's go back to the first one.
Next.
Confetti, resolution,
things at drugs,
No. Confetti. Resolution. Champagne.
Can you clean up?
So, part of that.
Would you think that would be the birthday party?
Would countdown have worked?
What was it, Jay?
Would countdown have worked? A countdown 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yeah. The countdown. I was hoping you would say countdown. And the last one, that was for 150, but you guys got 4 out of 6. And the last one, a play. Your lines for a play.
Thank you, Harris.
Yeah.
Wait, wouldn't that be a preposition?
Oh.
Wouldn't that be a preposition? Lines for a play?
Or maybe that might have been.
A play's lines, or I don't know, but either way, so close.
It might have been, but. Anyways, let's see. That's $600 you guys got, so that brings you up to $326,100. So, for now, and that's going to do it, and I'll see you guys for episode 10. So, for now, this is Matthew. So long.